The plight of those trying to survive in the drought-hit Horn of Africa is far outstripping the ability of anyone to help. The UN's chief refugee official said today the crisis in Somalia alone is the worst humanitarian disaster in the world. To give an idea of the scale, he was visiting a refugee camp the size of Cleveland. Tony Gaida has more.
Look into this child's eyes. He knows something you and I will never know, how it feels to be desperately hungry. There are many children like him in this hospital in Mogadishu. Malnourished children, some close to death. All refugees from the drought and violence destroying Somalia.
If you are a hungry person, somebody once told me, it feels as if there is bleach in your belly. It hurts so much.
Bettina Lusher speaks for the World Food Program. The organization will feed 6 million people in the Horn of Africa this year, but that's not nearly enough.
We are in the middle of a perfect storm.
The Horn of Africa is choking on the dust of the worst drought in 60 years. Combine that with the massacre by Islamic militants in southern Somalia and rocketing food prices across the region, and the UN says some places are close to famine.
All of this together has created a huge and urgent humanitarian crisis.
Thousands are fleeing in search of food and water. Marianne Abdullah abandoned Somalia with her 6 children. Their cattle died. They had no food. A grueling 7-day trek brought them to this refugee camp in Kenya. The UN estimates 1,000 Somalis arrive here every day.
We have the poorest of the poor, the most vulnerable of the vulnerable in the world.
Like other aid organizations, the World Food Program has suffered cutbacks in government and private contributions. It needs $200 million just to meet this year's needs.
When people go hungry, they've got 3 options. They can migrate, they can revolt, or they can die.
In the Horn of Africa, they're doing all 3. Tony Gaida, CBS News, New York.